And welcome back.
Welcome back. Seth finally did it first.
Yeah.
And watched the view count just drop.
And it's like
tenfold. Like,
it was better before this channel even existed.
All dislikes. Okay.
So what are we doing here? What is the goal?
The goal is survive.
What is happening here? What are we doing? If I hit that, it opens this floor up. And oh, okay. Okay, I see what's going on. So there's that. And then there's these.
So do I have to
One of us has to go through the drop and get launched across.
Yeah.
Then we have to use teamwork to get the endless safety cube.
Yeah, it's a safety cube. It's basically just a D1.
Yeah. And I have to shoot red, okay.
It's like Quantum Leap. That's a movie.
Alright.
Or was it a show? I don't remember.
I think it's a show. So you need to drop that cube. And then I think you're gonna have to drop down there and bring it back.
Can I trust you to not murder me?
Sure. Alright.
Now
don't bring it through there. Don't bring it through there. It'll blow it up.
I know. I realized that as I was approaching it.
I'm going to go through and grab it from you.
Look, it reacts.
Yeah. I like how they changed it in this one.
That's
made him
nice
a lot
touch.
More visible, and it reacts to it. So it's like, oh, it's gonna blow up, you dude. Hey. And then we need to do that again, actually.
Oh,
so
yeah.
I need to hand it up to you. Or I can just portal it up. Jeez. And there we go.
I thought you'd be faster
We're
at
so
this.
Good.
That I can appreciate the desire to stop and smell the testing. That other scent you smell? That's the stench of my utter disappointment in you.
Good lord.
I feel so bad.
I'm just being vaporized. The stench of disappointment. The nostril flare of total rejection.
I'm waiting for you, Seth.
Yeah?
Remember when I told you that you were the only subjects to pass the calibration test?
That was a lie.
I lied. There are 5,000 other two subject teams in direct competition with you.
5,000?
You are in the lead.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Sure.
Oh, yeah, I'm definitely gonna believe that. Okay.
Okay.
So there's another fling of doom, and one of us gets to fling the other one up these gauntlets of despair.
Okay, do you wanna do it?
Sure.
Because I got it last time.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just tell me when you're gonna do it, because I need to hit the buttons at the top.
What? You have to hit buttons? Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's buttons at the top of them.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay. And...
Oh.
Might actually need to send me up both of them, yeah.
3, 2... Oh.
Yeah, I think I have to hit both of them.
You have to do it quickly.
Yeah, you have to shoot me up the other one as I come down, you know?
Oh!
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes,
three,
you saw me through it.
2, 1, go.
Oh.
Did you get it? Ah, I didn't do it fast enough. I'm sorry. Where are you?
I'm back in the thing.
Okay. I thought I made you disappear from the universe for a second. Okay. I can do it this time.
Okay.
You got momentum?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, now.
Oh. Just keep me seesawing through it. I should
begin
be able
juggling
to...
test in 3, 2,
oh, no.
1.
Orbs. So many.
Do you want to try juggling?
Nah.
Can I jump up here?
Frick. Don't do that.
Why do you have a flag?
Because I got, like, little customizable dilly bombs.
How do I get one?
I'm not sure.
Is it the enhancement robot? thing on the main menu?
Yeah.
Do I have to pay money? Sure. Do I have to earn shit?
I'm not sure. I know at least the hat I actually got from buying stuff for Team Fortress 2.
Did you notice I didn't even stay to the end of your last test? I was confident you could finish. Do you know where I was? I was outside watching some deer frolic. You don't even care about the outside, do you?
Well, she was basically there at the end.
Yeah.
Oh, ow, 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 ow.
Here. Oh, just do that. There we go.
Oh no, I need
look
to
look.
Oh.
No, I'm here.
You need teamwork.
I think that's just supposed to be like, hey, this is a thing you'll be doing. Here's the aerial faith plates, and now you're using them. Yeah, we just got another one of these things. And now we'll probably need some extreme teamwork. Ah, Lord, oh God. I don't think that was the way that was supposed to go.
But it was fun.
Oh. One of us has to go out here and set this up. And the other one goes through the other one.
Oh, wait, I can't go through.
This. Yeah, you launch yourself through. I got it set up on my end. There we go.
That was trippy.
Alright, now how do I get here?
Oh. You go through.
Okay.
It'll delete your things. You set up the portals on your side, and I'll set up the ones on this side.
Oh yeah, because how's that gonna work though?
Wait, it's gonna send you flying. Where's it sending you flying to?
Well, I'm just gonna hit the back of. I'm gonna hit the back of that one because there's no point. You can't get a portal in the back.
So I'm trying to figure out
how's this gonna work. Okay. Thinking about. Okay, so faith plate only puts you through there, and then I wanna come out there. How do we get out there? The part where we think. What if? No, well, that's not gonna help me at all. This is really all I can do is there, there, and there.
Okay, I think I know what we did wrong. I think I have to come back down. I think we have to reset this.
Okay.
I think that, okay, when whoever gets sent over,
okay. Because I can't get to that angled one from down here at all.
Okay, so if I set this up.
Yeah, I get to come up where you were.
And you go. Oh wait, no, it doesn't work like that. Okay.
There, how about you send me up there and I'll see what I can see.
Okay. No, I know what I'm doing. No, I don't. I don't know how you did what you did before.
Just put on either sides of that then.
Oh, yeah, dirt.
Yeah. Okay.
So then when you get up there, you're gonna want to.
How the hell? Oh. God, I'm an idiot. I just have to do that. And now you go back through and do that.
I go back through?
Yeah, and just jump on the faith plate and launch you through.
What do you know it did?
There we go.
Oh,
jeez.
Was there a button that opened the thingy?
No. I just had to remember, because you have to set the portals up to get through the faith plate the first time. You just have to move the other one, the top one, to there, and let's jump through and launch you up.
Oh, the one on the other side just gets moved to the slanted one.
Yeah. That one's kind of tricky. That's kind of tricky. Okay, so we got the faith plant.
Someone
we got
gets
these things.
Up here.
Got angled bits. Someone needs to open. Someone has to open this up. And there's a cube there. Someone's gonna get launched up there and grab the cube. Is that what has to happen?
No, I think that gets closed, and then you get it from down here. Maybe.
Well,
let me just try.
First things first, one of us has to get up there. Or you can just. Yeah.
And it gets. Maybe it has gotten rid of my portals.
Oh.
What did that open?
That opens up this opening there. I'm gonna get in there. There's two platforms behind in there, so I have to set that up from the inside. So I think you need to drop down. Oh yeah.
So do you need to drop down?
Oh, you need to open that back up again because it closed.
Yeah.
And then you need to. I set up the portals here. See if you just need to launch through it. Using.
But.
It. But you need to do it quickly, because that apparently closes itself after some time.
It closes immediately. I'm
Does
down
it?
Already.
Oh, okay. Well, that...
No,
oh, we need
I
to get
see
the
what
cube
I need
first,
to do.
Then.
I see
need
what
to
I need
the cube
to do.
First, then. I'll just wait.
Okay. Here's what you need to do. Are you in there?
I'm in there, yeah.
Come back out.
Open it
we
up
put
again.
One of your portals down here.
What?
We put one of your portals down here on the slanted one that's on the floor.
No,
we can
there's
get
a.
On... Oh,
there's
a thingy.
There's an emancipation grill in here. I can't
do
that.
Right.
I have to be in here and set up these portals. So I think one of us needs to get the cube. So you can hold that button.
Yeah. This closes immediately.
Yeah. See. Oh, I think we both need to be out here actually, because we need to hand it up. Because this ledge is too high. Well. I'll just go get the cube.
Oh, you gotta launch. Do the launchy thing.
Yeah. Alright, and I'll hand you the cube.
Give me the cube.
And then I'll get back in there and set it up. And then you can launch through that.
That took us a little bit longer than.
Yeah.
Ooh.
That was kind of tricky, though.
Bye.
And now, how do I get up there?
How about like that?
Nice.
Do you know who dances around like an imbecile when they accomplish the tiniest little thing? Humans. That's what you look like right now. You're better than that.
Humans. Disgusting meatbags. I don't want to get a bag of meat. Being in a bag of meat